front of the bench. Great save. Welcome to the Shark Tank from San Jose, California. The San Jose Sharks look to capitalize on their opponent tonight, the Ottawa Senators. I'm Bill Peterson, your play-by-play announcer, with your color commentator, Mike Weiss.
Are you ready for this one? The Sharks have taken their play to a new level, and they hope that tonight's game isn't much of a contest against the Senators.
With the Ottawa Senators finally laying their playoff critics to rest, now the focus has turned to the glory of the Stanley Cup for this skilled team.
The Senators look to have one of the most skilled teams in hockey and are hoping to put that skill to the test this season.
In-your-face style of hockey, they're quickly moving into the ranks of the NHL's best.
Good old-fashioned hard-nosed hockey is the Sharks' recipe for success. San Jose will be going for their fifth straight NHL playoff appearance. Patrick Laine might as well continue to have question marks about his ability because he keeps getting better. When are people going to realize that Laine can play the game and play it well? He's getting more aggressive and his confidence is growing by the minute. When Nabokov finally reaches the peak of his career, everyone will have a hard time scoring on this guy.
Drop of the puck. Albertson sends it back to Roshanin. And he takes a wrist shot. Stewart sends it to Dampus. Carries it past the blue line. Over to the right wing. And he takes a wrist shot. Those saves are great warm-ups for the regular season. Bunk carries it past the red line. Quick pass over to Irvinson. That is the kind of save that will set the tone for his team for the rest of the game. Nolan sends it up to the center, and he takes a wrist shot. What a save! He passes it to Bunk. Carries it over the blue line, and he is just getting warmed up. Nolan brings it past the red line. He relays it over to Stewart. Stern passes over to Danfus. Man, what a save. Arvidsson brings it over the blue line. Stop! Nabokov! Blocker save! Chara passes it over to Fisher. Nabokov looked good on that last save.
He can give up weak goals at times when he's thinking about making a highlight reel save. Nabokov knows he gets a little too excited in net and is working on playing a steady game.
Marchman takes the puck up through the zone. Thornton plays it up to the center, and he takes a wrist shot. It looks like someone has done some work in the offseason. Pavlov sends it up to Hossa. He gets knocked off the puck with a check by Marchman. Play stops as he covers the puck. Fisher can't believe he didn't score there. What a great save. This faceoff is to the right of the goalkeeper. Hines sends it to the left wing. Thornton carries it over the red line. And he takes a wrist shot. He looks to be on his game tonight. Lalinde passes it to Chara. Fisher brings it over the red line. Hossa is intercepted. And he takes a wrist shot. That save shows he came into camp ready to play this season. Interception by Thornton. Ricci sends it to Solani. Blocked out front. Chara brings the puck to the zone. He takes the slap shot. He gave up his body to make that save. Nolan takes it past the red line. Danfus sends it over to the right wing. Bonk brings the puck up through the zone. He sends it off to Arvidsson. Nolan takes the puck up. Stern takes it past the blue line. Sends it back to the defenseman. Danfus moves it back to Rathje. He passes it off to Stewart. Stern passes over to Rathje. He sends the puck back over to Nolan. Knocked down in front.